1. The Ramban, in his introduction to Chumash Devarim, which is known as Mishneh Torah, explains, V'terem sheyaschut bira teiro, hischu lo chichom, v'haske lehem avodoseyem. Before he begins with the elucidation of the Torah, he rebukes them, reminds them of their past sins. Kamo yamru b'amidbor, to what degree they defied Hashem in the desert, and to what degree Hashem conducted himself, he dealt with them within the context of Midas HaRachmim, the attribute of mercy. And this is to make known his chasodim with them, his kindness. Now this is important, what the Ramban says. To strengthen them, to give them assurance. Hashem says, I will always deal with you forever with Midas HaRachmim. Shlo yomar odom, shlo nuchal o reshes es oretz, kein odom ashelo yechto. It's impossible for us to take hold of the land, inherit the land, and exist there, because man is not perfect. Umiyati amidis adin musucho kineg deinu v'novad. Immediately, the midas adin will be activated and will be destroyed. Locheno dia Moshe Rabbeinu ki HaKadosh Baruch Hu rachman mo mirachmim. Hashem is merciful, overflowing with abundance of rachmim, mercy. Ki haslicha v'amechilu mimenu yizborach. Knowing that slicha mechilo, whatever level a person sins, deliberately, inadvertently, defiantly, Hashem is forgiving. This is a great assistance and help for a person to serve him, knowing that regardless if we fail, there's always a way to return. And Hashem is always open to forgive us. And that's his chesed and rachmim. We say every morning in the capital, because you have the ability to forgive, therefore we revere you, we fear you. If a person would understand or believe that it's hopeless, it doesn't even pay to try. But if a person understands that HaKadosh Baruch Hu is Keil Racham V'Chanun, he's kind, he's merciful, he's gracious, therefore, even if we fail, he will forgive. He's forgiving, as long as we do what we're supposed to do. And therefore, we're able to revere him and to fear him. Because otherwise, it's hopeless. For instance, a person takes a course and he knows this professor fails. Nobody's ever passed the course. What's the point even beginning of the course? You're going to fail. There's no hope. But if a person understands that the professor marks on a bell curve, and therefore, even if you don't make the perfect score, it will be evaluated as a perfect score. It's possible. Then the person says it pays. This is the one you want to be mentored and be taught by. L'havdil elef havdolos, HaKadosh Baruch Hu has demonstrated his chesed and rachmim. He could have destroyed us many times in the midbar. Solachti kedvorecho. Hashem continues, says, I've forgiven you as you supplicated me. As a result of that, ki imcho aslicho l'mativorei, therefore we understand we have a working relationship where Hashem wants us to advance and make the corrections.